this place. It feels like we're being watched.
It's a simple job, Drennan. We get in, we steal the lexicon, we leave. Don't get jumpy.
If you two cannot handle this, we can find others to hire.
Enough. Their services will be more than adequate. Let us continue. This place is unbelievable.
Indeed. Avanchenzel is as much a library as it is a city. Built to hold the vast memories of the dweller.
Thank you.
ignoring us.
Avanchin Zell is waiting.
Waiting for what?
No one seems to know. Perhaps the return of Flemmer. Perhaps the end of the world.
Best get rid of the ones we see, just in case. I told you, you should have hired a thief.
We are thieves, you fool. We're stealing the cube.
And yet none of us can pick a damned lock. This place is huge.
It is large indeed. I did not anticipate a Vengeance's size or the time needed to uncover the entrance. A few hours sleep and we should be ready to continue through.
Maybe we should turn back. I don't want to sleep here.
Drennan, you do understand that the lexicon at the bottom of this place holds the accumulated memories of centuries of Dwemer.
Not to mention our pay.
So?
So we're not turning back, you fool.
Besides, you're not scared of a few sleeping metal men, are you, Drennan? Let's get going.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
Let's go. you said these things were sleeping.
You said they were sleeping. I said they were waiting. It seems a few of them were waiting for someone to try and take the lexicon.
Great.
Thank you.
Let's get going.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
Go. So we grab it and we get out, right?
Once we have the lexicon, we'll need to take it to its podium. I know what to do from there. Soon, the lexicon's knowledge will be mine.
Ours. Soon, the lexicon's knowledge will be ours.
Of course.
Something doesn't feel right. Wait!
Hail, companion.
Let's get going.
I'm at your command.
Let's go.
I'm beginning to think leaving Mournhold was a mistake.
Try to hide it all you want. I know you're in the Thieves' Guild, and so do the other guards.
Fresh meats and produce. Yep.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the Pond Prawn. What can I do for you? Take a look.
An amulet of Mara. You're looking for marriage, then? Take a look. Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
As Yar Leila's houseguard, I would ask
you're someone who can get things done. I like that. Times. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Good journey to you.
Did you have some sort of official business here? I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
How did we have an appointment? No. It was a delivery? I can't remember. Spells and incantations, for those with the talent to cast them. Someone actually interested in what I'm doing. Amazing! Well, allow me to explain. My experimentation involves a magical construct and a reagent that will allow the construct to maintain a field of permanent harmonic energy. The blue thing? But even the simplest harmonic field is composed of entirely... Wait just a moment. The blue thing. Yes, yes, yes. I can see your point. Draw out the necessary energies using a Jarl apparatus. But wait. What about soul reversal? You must be aware of the consequences when using the apparatus near an open magic field. Calipers? That's utterly ridiculous. Maybe long ago you could just find calipers in every household across Tamriel, but not anymore. Hold on. You've given me a brilliant idea. Just as calipers hold materials in place, a soul siphon can hold magic fields in place. Genius! And I'm sure you've completely worked out how to counteract complete dimensional collapse, right? Are you completely insane? Swallow a soul gem? That has to be the most brilliant and unexpected solution I've heard in a long time. It solves all of my problems and keeps the field stable. Now all I need... Wait, what were we talking about? Yes, I could use some help with that. An assistant, perhaps? No, no, no. Maybe a familiar... No, too messy. Well, at any rate, organization is not my strong suit. Not at all. I need as much help as I can get. In fact, if you could retrieve a few things for me, I could start on my next set of experiments. As you can imagine, I tend to forget things often. Leave things around. I really must learn to put these things away. What I need is my Dwemer Stirring Spoon, my Orichalcum Ingot, and my Grand Soul Gem. In fact, I could use them immediately. Bring those items back to me, and I'll be happy to experiment on you. No, that isn't right. I'd be happy to reward you. Excellent. I can't wait. Well, why are you still standing here? Oh, right. You need to know where they are. That would help. Let's see. Last time I used the Dwemer's Spoon was at my dear friend Bodhi's house in Iverstead. Fellstar Farm, I believe it's called. The Orichalcum Ingot should still be at Winterhold at the Frozen Hearth Inn. I don't know why I didn't just take it with me. And last is the Soul Gem. I left that one in Windhelm at the White File Alchemy Shop. It was a good trade, too. Oh well. Winterhold, you want the college there. They teach quite a bit. Okay. Now where did I put those spiders? How do you feel? I think you might be sick. Did we have enough spells and incantations for those with the talent? Okay. Now where did I put those spiders?
Let's get going.
How can I serve you, my thane?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle. Some delicate experiments.
Anything, please. The ivory from this tusk will be perfect for the inlay on my amulets.
Protect yourself right. Buy
perfect. Melting this down will give me plenty of gold for those necklaces I started. Safe travels, Landstrider. If you have any, take a look. Safe travels, Landstrider.
You gonna stare at everything I've got on display? Really? Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected.